sanctuary.
Wow. Well.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
nice.
Oh!
Yes.
Thank you.
I search for anything that might tell us where they went. What we found was Anthony. They never would have left his body there. I sent Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. They just want to get Anthony's body and wait.
Got it.
Over here.
Hey, personal. You or me?
Thank you.
Not now, rookie! Shit! Lost him. You are so dead! With me, huh?
That's it. car?
Where'd that little bitch go? is gonna be fun!
find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. I don't think I...
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Your group came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
Okay. What are you building?
Stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about. If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
At least it's not raining anymore. Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, listen to me. I'm old, even older than you think. If the chems are gonna kill me, then I say I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the sight. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
The sight isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are or what you can give.
All right, kid. You got me. If me hanging around for a little longer is worth that much to you, then I'll go clean. No more chems, no more sight.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
So, this radio station, sure, we don't really make any...
General?
Hi.
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Whatever you need, General. Anything else?
No. Nothing.
All right. Hey.
I'd like to trade some items.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
I want to trade a few things.
Yeah?
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cams, and no more sight either.
Let's trade.
I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Maverick.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
I just want to trade a few things.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Thank you.